spider. There he is. Yeah, there he is. Look at him. Whew. That second wave right there. Here, let's go deeper, fuck it. That looks like my leader.
Ride the wave.
Yeah, we're pulling it.
Wait, what the fuck is he? That's not us he's hooked into. We caught what he's hooked into.
Maybe. I don't know.
Look at the line that's going down here.
Okay, hold on. This is going to be interesting.
We're both fucked.
Hold on.
Beautiful shark. Did it get rocked? Shit, I can't. I'm stuck, by the way. My school is fucking jammed on it.
Hold on.
Grab?
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
Here, hold my pole.
I was trying to tail him, but.
Ready?
Find him. I have no leverage now.
Just hold him, ready?
I'm pulling, man. Oh, God.
I got it.
Listen to that. Two.
That's two fucking 6,000 just spinning.
We're gonna find out who has the hook.
I don't think either of us are hooked. I think we tangled into what's around his neck. I think that's why he's in the shallows. He got fucked. Yeah, he's fucking pissed, bro.
Yeah, I'm getting a line back.
I'm not. I might be worth the 100 yards of line.
He's not winning the fight again.
Here comes the wind. I'm not even holding my fight.
We gotta tail him, man. He's
gonna have to, but last time
he's close enough.
He got fucking angry.
He's close enough. We gotta tail him.
Chuck stuff.
The funniest thing is, too, it can pop that little shitty leader that he's actually hooked into.
I know. That's why I'm afraid. Ah, fuck.
What?
You can try to drag up to Super Shell all you wanted.
We gotta get him. We gotta chase him out here. Good to help you, bud.
Can I just walk backwards with me? Slowly?
I have no leverage.
There we go. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. He's tired. Come on.
I hope he is.
There we go. Go fight. Come on.
I feel like he's gonna run again, man.
Once he sees that shallow.
He's already like ready for it. He's turning.
All right, I can try to tail him if you want me to hold.
You can get him shallower. Shallow as shit.
Okay. It's walking sideways. It's got an angle. Keep him thinking he's swimming.
He's ready to run, dude. He's on the beach.
Fuck it.
Get him. Tail him. Hurry. There you go. Keep going. That's a nasty gash he has. Alright, he'll make it. He has a remora, yeah. Keep going.
Oh, get this shit off. He's wrapped like hell.
Oh, God, man. The poor little guy. Oh, fuck.
Back in the water.
What hook do you have? Oh, man.
Yeah, it's
I want to pull that out, but. Hold on.
Hold on. I'm going to put him on the ground. On land.
On belly? Oh, God.
Holy shit. I'm going to try and get him on land so he's not in the water.
I see. It's a lemon. Dude, he's a big ass lemon, too. You gotta make sure you have this, buddy.
Yeah, buddy, I got it.
Oh, God. Shittiest
what the
hook
fuck?
Possible.
Did it? Is he straightening it?
I'm straightening it.
I need to get back more soon. Oh, nice point. Did it snap?
Yeah, I snapped it.
Alright, better than nothing.
Shit.
That's awesome, though. You didn't actually hook him. Somebody else had hooked him.
You don't mind? He's fine. The hook will come out.
Someone else caught him, and they lost sort of wrapped around him. And we actually hooked what got was caught on him. Watch your feet, I got him.
Switch off.
Okay, got it. Either of our lines are up or anywhere, right?
Oh, no. Oh, man, he's a little heavy.
Yeah, he's probably, what, 75, 80 pounds? Man, he got gashed bad.
Yeah, he did. It's not as deep as I thought, though, which is great.
It's a skin wound, but still.
It's a deep one. Sorry, buddy.
What do you
I'm think, not
7 foot?
Yeah, about 7 foot. You know, the fun part's gonna be untangling our fucking lines in a second. Are you a girl or a boy?
You got class?
It's a girl.
Girl? Female?
Female. Come on, girl. Alright, it's getting deep enough, I think.
Yeah, make sure she can swim off. She trying?
Not yet. We gotta hold her in the current and get some air in there. There she goes. Now she wants to get out. Bye, girl.